Okay, here's my Magnavox Imperial Micromatic, and we're going to try to use the changer to play a little Black Sabbath and watch what happens. So it finds the record, drops it, starts to play, and then pulls back off. Goes back to search again, and then down. Switches off. Now if I just manually turn it on, take the needle, we can hear Ozzy. If we do auto again, pulls up, searches, doesn't find anything, goes back down, shuts off. Anybody know what that is?